Now, following up on a story we first told you about last month, a man who was injured in a construction accident in Woonsocket has died. Police confirmed that the man died late last week. The 67-year-old suffered a severe cut back on October 19th. He was working with a circular saw at the time at this work site on Aylesworth Avenue in Woonsocket. That incident is still under investigation.